Hi everyone, Pablo Rostero Madison Mazda. I know usually you guys see me doing a dynamic video out and about, but today I wanted to talk to you guys about something a little more serious, the importance of an oil change. In the Mazda world, we recommend anywhere from 7,500 to 5,000 miles. Your newer vehicles can go a little bit longer on your full synthetic oil. Some of your older vehicles that are higher mileage, you want to increase that interval cycle closer to the 5,000 range. And either way, we set those intervals in your Mazda, so it'll notify you when. But the importance of oil, this is an example of what happens when you do not change your oil on a regular basis. This is a main cap that holds the crankshaft in place that spins up and down and makes your car move forward. In this particular instance, the oil was not changed for about 25,000 miles. So everything got very hot, and then the engine decided to ping-pong this piece around a lot, and it led to catastrophic block failure and ultimately an engine replacement. And this was one of these things where it's not good. You need your vehicle to survive, and oil is the lifeblood of the vehicle. Same way as a human being, we need to make sure our liver and our kidneys are working and filtering our blood. We need to do the same with a regular oil change. So let's avoid chunks of metal in your car, and we'll see you every 7,500 to 5,000 miles here in Madison. Thank you guys. Have a great weekend.